Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Now we are going to learn what kind of set of operations we can perform on a given data structure. There are various kinds of set of operations we can perform on the data structure. I'm going to list out the important one. First, insertion. As the name suggests, insertion, to insert a new data element into the data structure. That kind of set of operation where we are going to insert a new data element into the data structure is called as insertion. Deletion, just the opposite of insertion. Just now I mentioned insertion is inserting a new data element into the data structure. Deletion is opposite of insertion. So we are deleting the data element already present in the given data structure. Next is searching. Searching is what we need to find out the specific data item or data element in a given data structure. For that, there are going to be two conditions. First, the important one, data element needs to be present in the given data structure. Just suppose the condition that data element is not present in the data structure. So what you're going to search for, it is not going to be present in the given data structure. So searching is basically to find out the given data item, is it present in the data structure or not. And next one is at what position it is present in the given data structure. Position holds very important in the data structure. At what index number we have that given data element is also to be mentioned to the user. Next is the traversing. Next set of operation is traversing. Traversing is basically visiting all the data elements once given a data structure. Let's consider example, we have 10 data items in a given data structure. So visiting all the given 10 data items in once is called as traversing. Next set of operations which can be performed data structure is merging. Merging, as the name suggests, is to combine two or similar data structures. Now, when we combine two similar data structure, the new data type is generated which is similar to the two given data structures which are going to combine. So we can say merging is combining of two similar data structures to form a new third one data structure which is going to consist of elements from first data structure and also from the second data structure. Hello friends, the next set of operation which can be performed on data structure is sorting. Sorting is basically arranging of data elements in a particular order. It can be ascending order, it can be descending order, or it can be user defined order. So arranging of data elements in a data structure is sorting.